This might not be CSGO's number one knife anymore. CS2 has completely changed the game with the new update, and I'd say the diamond pattern, aka the max cyan pattern gamma doppler, gets close. Even gold gems have been made different. The pattern 51 gold gem karambit turns silver and looks great under the new lighting. CS has made countless other changes, but also destroyed some skins at the same time. What else should they fix?